So this is a tour of the mid-sagittal cut of the half head. We're going to look at it for the digestive system. So the oral cavity starts at the lips. It has the lips, the teeth, and then the tongue. So the tongue is mostly skeletal muscle, and it helps form a bolus of the masticated food that you ripped up with the teeth. And then there are also three pairs of salivary glands that secrete saliva. They aid in digestion and moisten the food. So the parotid salivary glands are near the ear. So otid for ear, para for near. They're the largest. Then we have the sublingual salivary glands. So sub tells you that they're underneath, and lingual means tongue. So these are underneath the tongue. And then we have the submandibular. So those are underneath the mandible. The pharynx is commonly called the throat, and it's used for both air and food. So the nasal pharynx has air, and the oral pharynx is behind the mouth, and then the laryngopharynx is near the larynx. The esophagus, so you chewed food, and it goes down your throat to your esophagus, and your esophagus has these peristaltic waves of smooth muscle, and the smooth muscle contracts and pushes that bolus to the stomach. Right here we have the epiglottis. The epiglottis is very important because it's a cartilaginous flap, and it covers this trachea when you swallow so that you won't get food or liquid into the lungs.